Hungry are not Sajan.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance, so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Oi, she eats them alive.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you're here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Tali?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it, even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnor. He's real for the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Destroy! I am a danger!
the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Is it just me? But do those orcs act like they're better than the rest of us?
It's not just you. Those lousy behemoths think they're better than everyone. Big as they are.
It's not the size that matters. One more.
Easterlings, stranger even than the Herodrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
All together!
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
The thing I told you about the last
are you now?
You will fall!
Don't move!
Take it, Gollum!
Wait! Orcs is are coming. Hide!
He's terrified of Morgoth flies. Everyone knows it.
Says that Glorb, who's afraid of spiderlings. Never should have told you that.
I ain't so.
Thank you.
Glad I'm not in the Vale anymore.
What was that?
That way. Here.
I'll plant you back in the ground. You will fall.
Over here.
Disgusting. Watch me kill you.
Tice steel.
We're close. But too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Someone's killing his way up the ranks. Good job of it, too.
It's always a gamble getting lucky that way.
But it's fast if you do it right.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what...
You will obey!
Here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Check out! Don't move!
You're not taking this serious!
Let's hope his death is changed, which she loves so often in Seathil.
Yeah, Seathil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Your drooling customer should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk. Falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the war chief's final bodyguard.